Hey y'all, you can't argue with someone that is deceived because they are convinced that they are right.